Oh, it looks like John Cena has his sights set on the title as well.
John Cena can go back to the locker room. Seth Rollins is already the number one contender. The champ can't possibly have two number one contenders, can he?